Okay, I got a new idea. It's Vampire Day. Welcome to Vampire Day, guys. Today we got a full day of vampires and spookiness. We got Castlevania. We got all your favorite vampires. You got Castlevania. You got Dracula. You got the Count from Sesame Street. Yeah. We got, what's it called? We got Morbius. You guys love Morbius, right? Yeah, Morbius sweep. Yeah. Got Joe Biden. He's a vampire, by the way. Joe Biden is a vampire, so I got good news about that one. Morbius sweep, baby. Let's go. Vampire month. Vampire day, I mean. Guys, I got good news. It's Vampire Week. You know what we're gonna do for Vampire Week? We're gonna have a full day of vampire-related festivities. Not more vampires. The vampires are gonna be... They're scary. Yeah! This episode started.
Vampire!
Alright. It's Vampire Month, guys. I got good news. It's Vampire Month. You guys excited for Vampire Month? No? You're wrong. Vampire Month is going to be the best month of the year. Shut up.
La fama de Vampire ya llegó hasta Michoacán.
Desde allá quieren venir a probar ese cristal. Ese material azul ya se hizo internacional. Ahora sí le quedó bien a Nuevo México el nombre. A México se parece en tanta droga que esconde, solo que hay un campo gringo por
ahí
que no conoce. Anda caliente el cartel, al respeto le faltaron. Hablan de un tal
Heisenberg
que ahora controla el mercado.